Stop it, Slip Block Mafia. It is I, your host, D-Wise Gamer. And today we're going to play some more Rise, Son of Rome. Now last time we were playing, we fought Boudica. Almost killed the bitch. But then she ran. Like a coward. Sorry about that, I'm tired. Hopefully during this we'll be able to find and kill her. Or capture, whatever we're supposed to be doing. We need a third person. Shut up, pagan. I just realized my Romans were back there dying. Knock her the fuck out.
Or I'll end you a bloodline.
No! Enough!
I like her tat. Although I feel like that was more of a Viking-like tat. than a Briton. We captured them, boys. We captured them. We captured them a lot quicker than I thought we would. Leave it to the Romans.
By the gods. We fight for the glory of Rome. What kind of glory is this?
The Britons will never commit to peace if this is how we treat them. This must be the work of the Praetorians.
Praetorians?
Hold!
Friends of Rome, may I present to you Basilius, son of the Emperor.
Commander Vitalian. Congratulations on your safe arrival. Had it been any later, you might have missed out on all the fun.
I do trust your journey was not too arduous.
Sir, I would like
to... Our Praetorian Guard will take over now. Guards. Seize the Briton scum.
Your Highness, I must
In
protest.
In case you're unaware, my brother Commodus is still missing. I intend to find out what these savages have done with him.
We Britons lived in peace under the rule of the old Roman chieftain. But this new chieftain, Commodus, son of your king, is evil. He deserves the fate that he is suffering. I've nothing more to say.
Then it is clear to me that you Britons do not love as we Romans do. Your girl.
She is beautiful.
Flog her until he talks, or she dies. Whichever comes first.
No!
Hold, sir!
How dare you!
How dare you? I am son of the Emperor, and I do whatever I choose.
Please! No! Please! Spare her! I'll tell you everything!
Chieftain Commodus was traitor to the Horned King in the Northern Lands. Beyond the Wall. Please, release my daughter. I beg of you.
See? There's really only one language these people understand. The language of force.
You will find your chieftain in darkness beyond the wall. Where the lowering barren mountains tower over the black, bottomless locks.
Paul, I hope you get to kill that guy. That guy in the purple.
And of those who venture there.
Alright, because purple's my favorite color and he's just fucking it over.
Exciting. Commander Vitalian, I have a new mission for you. You will lead your men north to the lowering mountains. And bring back my brother. Guards, lock up the prisoners.
Ready the men!
You heard the commander! Make ready to march!
Centurion, we march north.
Yes, sir.
And they were never heard from again!
North, beyond the borders of our empire to the edge of the world. We fought against warriors, more beast than men. So fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
This fort, God's Hop, it's rumored to be the gateway to Hades, a place of fire and death. I worry that what happens here on the edge of the world could soon befall the Empire itself.
I'm gonna guess that Britain King died.
Clodius, check the cables. Also,
his daughter.
We move out at the tent.
Yes. Tortured and raped. Now that's most likely what's gonna be their fate.
Sir,
hey yo, that's the Wicker Man. That's a real big Wicker Man, man.
What's the problem?
Is that how you say it? Wicker
we
Man?
Need to keep moving.
Yeah, man, it's like a giant, like, statue of hay and shit that they would burn.
Marius, come on. You're holding us up.
It's like an offering to a god, I think. Yeah, Wickers are pretty cool.
Sir.
They're even like a Japanese yokai that takes the form of a wicker, trapping people inside of them. And oh my God, wait!
What's the problem, Marius?
Wait.
We need to keep moving.
Nah, man.
Marius, come on.
That'd be too obvious. Way too obvious. But yep, that king and Boudicca?
Did you see something?
They were royally screwed over by us. What are we looking at? This ram?
We're rescued Commodus. They build Wicker Men only for their most valuable sacrifices. He's sure to be there. We begin our attack at the dead of night.
Well, I guess my knowledge about Wicker Man's just ruined that surprise.
It's nothing.
This place is creepy as fuck. Alright. But I kind of feel bad for Boudicca. Yo! That's a very small deer. Or Romans are taller than I thought they were.
They want a fight. Why don't they come out and fight? Come on.
Be quiet.
What are you so scared of?
And I had horns. That was a buck. And bucks are supposed to be much bigger than that. I wouldn't say a buck is almost my height. 6'3". Actually, I might be 6'4". They're a rat.
We run into the mist.
I know for a fact can make them appear.
Two legs.
Quiet, lads. If these beasts were able to have attacked us by now.
Maybe it was a young buck.
Double time, lads.
And which emperor's son is that guy? Like, the Emperor of Rome, that fat dude? Or, like, was there a Roman dignitary that was sent here and he named himself Emperor? You know, of this place, of this land. And he's that guy's son. Because if he could, you know, we might be able to form, like, a mutiny or something. You know, send alert to Rome that, you know, our ambassadors here have rebelled. And we'll need the whole army to come scratch them.
I'll scout them.
Crush them. You guys, I really want to save Boudicca. Now, there are options that I make, if I could make choices in this game.
What's the problem, Marius? We need to keep moving.
I'm sorry. I'm looking at the fucking Wicker Man with a giant flock of crows or something.
Marius, come on.
I just keep circling it. I mean, because I kind of like, if Boyd was going to die, I kind of want her to die by my hands. I'm selfish like that. Because she was a good fight. That bitch killed me like 4 times. My nose is so fucked up from when she hit me.
Ambush! Clear the bridge!
Ooh. What? I know. No, he didn't just hit me 1 time and knock my shit out of my hands. Oh, yep. You just made my kill list. I'm gonna shove those 2 horns right up your ass. I'm gonna like, wake the fuck up. Wake the fuck up! That's what I'm talking about.
Your empire needs you.
Hi, beautiful. Don't worry, let me just find my legs real quick. Can you bless my sword? I would really like it if you could bless my sword. I'm gonna take that as a blessing of my person. Oh no, she did bless my sword and my helmet and my shield. That's what we're talking about. Wait, this isn't my shield. Is it? No, I think this is the commander's shield. Yo, that's what's up. He got promoted. Because he got captured. How far are we in this? 19%? All right, guys, I'm gonna call it here. All right, this was a shorter part. Yeah, but I wasn't expecting to catch and beat Boudica and her father so quickly. Cause I was kind of expecting to fight her father. Alright, I really wanted to fight him. But, you know, we just gave her and her father to the really rapey son of the Emperor. I mean, now maybe he's not a total douchebag. Alright, but according to Marius, and his commander, the way we were treating the Britons isn't the way they want to be treating them. Or the way they think the great Rome should be treating them. And if that's the case, a nice swift sword to his throat is the only way to rectify the problem. That's all I'm saying. Yeah, I want, you know, his fucking clothes. Alright, I want the gold and I want the purple. Alright, guys, it was D-Wise Gamer with Slick Block Mafia. Leave a like and a comment if you enjoyed the video. If you didn't, leave a like and a comment anyway. Alright. And subscribe to join Slick Block. We out here. Deuces.